come through to Vidal this morning because there's a deep sea fishing competition, and I want to video the launches here at Vidal. Something different from St. Lucia. They are fishing today, tomorrow and Tuesday. We've just arrived at the launch site, and you can see absolute hive of activity here. Once again, a pretty sunrise. Let's go down and see, just maybe chat to some of the guys. Gap is floating. Fortunately for the chaps, it's not a very big sea, so these launches should be pretty safe. Here at Vidal, that you can sit in this little pocket because the reef is in the back there and that protects you. And those of you that may have watched one of my videos with Quinny on Come Alive, we were talking about the pole, and that pole is the marker that gives you the indication where the end of the reef is. One of the challenges too with all these comps is that when you plan them, you've got to give a date, and then you just hope that the weather plays the game. And the big south came through yesterday, making conditions a little bit more difficult today. Again, the key here is it's quite safe, inverted commas, to be sitting in that little pocket there. John Travis just arriving on the fly. He loves to use his fly rod, this man, well known in the fly fishing community. Back to focus on that boat there. I got a feeling I might beach it. Gap there. Whew, there's no speed. Logged on, just arriving. So
So there's two comps apparently. One is a marlin comp and the other one is a cutta comp. Definitely something wrong with that boat. Motor. Definitely better plan to beach it. He's holding up the rest of the team here. Go. Yeah, looks like he's gonna make it. Well done. You're videoing, hey?
No.
I think a lot of the guys want to see you how they launched. They start bitching, why didn't you launch? Why didn't you do my launch? Go. You can see the massive difference between two motors and only one. Monohull, where is the challenge? Many hands make light work, they say, eh? sideways here this morning. See how the boat's drift across quickly. Incredible number of yell cats. There are. Had to get out of the way of the boats there. There you go. Man's in a hurry. Little 17-foot yell cat. Those things are like jet skis. So strong. Ooh. I'm not sure if I want to be out there in this wind today. Where did this surf come from? All of a sudden it's gnarly. Patience key. You just hide behind the reef there. Get your chance. Hardest thing to drop, so could get that swell climbing up in the bank at the back.
I guess these guys are gonna search a marlin if I look at the main job. Say the launch here this morning is not that challenging. Tam tam.
would have gone out on half a motor. Well timed, perfect timing. Yo, brilliant stuff. Kelly's eye going in now. I have a feeling this is the last boat for the morning. And that's it. Optimist and Gareth Groom, skipper. Andres pushing that boat, no problem. Bailed out. See, it comes back and tucks in behind the reef here. The lovely thing about Vidal. Remember, folks, it's easy for me to talk standing up here. But when you're on that boat, you can't see what's coming in front of you. Having been out quite a few times with the kids, yeah, when you're right there, totally different picture. Gareth, have fun guys, have fun. Easy job with a little duck. Yeah, at one stage we were all like this, hey? No fear. challenge here with these guys pushing my hand is a strong sidewash. Say, hey, the light is. Think of the little duck, they're so nippy and they turn on a ticky, as you can see. Telling me that it just had the motor redone, so today is a test run. Sounds okay. Okay. Look, there's plenty speed there. Yeah, no problem at all. Well done, good job.
Keep coming, come. Got some nice assistance here from the Oaks from the NSRI. And the girls are nice and wet, but on that little thing they're going to get wet anyway, there's no doubt. Good little skipper, been surfing all his life and they tend to be able to read the water much easier than a lot of other people.
Look at that. And you didn't even hit a wave. Incredible. Well done, Zander.